a straight line, I write where I can see something happening. I have a little vivid image, a blank dialogue, an emotional ambiance, something I can see. I can write about it, I write a line, and I look at it, my fiddle, and I go backwards and forwards and backwards and forwards. And nothing else is occurring to me, I go write somewhere else.
Wow.
Rob, this one's for you. This comes from at Trisha Lee Dong. She says, is there a scene that you're most looking forward to shooting? And I guess I can open that up to all of you.
They all have great things to look forward to. There's a lot of scenes from the book I was excited to shoot. Probably still coming up. The wedding itself, I look forward to shooting. There's always sort of a special event when any person to shoot. And I'm actually looking forward to the scene with Claire and Jack Randall, who is the very first family member when she comes back to them. That's like a really good charge for the attention.
That's great.
Yeah, there's so many moments that we're all fans of the books, and there's different moments that we all love. And to be honest, we just got a new script of the day, and it's got that Hugh Monroe character, and I was just thinking, even that has this. It's going to be a great part to meet this character. It's just each moment there's something great to look forward to.
I'm just looking forward to the wedding.
Good girl!
It was that great moment where I chased down the red coat and jumped off a horse and shoot him.